Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mycet. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlog. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. You ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer. Dunwall Tower personnel, remain on post until you receive further orders.
General?
There have been reports of disturbances in the tower courtyard. We have men checking on it.
Double the guards, triple them! How many times must I tell you? Only everyone will just do what needs to be done.
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you do that, General.
Don't let the intruder... get past you. I'm heading up to make sure the Regent is safe.
Yes, General.
The citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a directive from the Lord Regent himself. We must all trust in the Regent.
Flush you out.
He's here!
Guards, to me!
Watch it! You're going down! Firing! Here you are! Stand clear!
Restrict an errant mind before it becomes fractious and divided. Can two enemies occupy the same body? No, for the first will direct
you. Assassin! You're gonna bleed, damn you!
Likewise, two contrary thoughts.
What?
You'd like to reveal me to heaven?
Someone call! Now!
You're weak if you kill him!